If you are looking for a fantastic light show, all you need to do is see the sky. Because the Geminid Meteor Shower is visible worldwide on the night of December 13 and early morning hours of December 14. You don't have to wake up in the pre-dawn hours to get an eye full of Geminids. You can see them before midnight. Geminids are slower and more graceful than most shower meteors, which generally make swift streaks through the sky. This year, observing conditions for the Geminids are almost optimal. The 26-day-old moon will be a slim crescent in Libra and will not rise until around 3:30 a.m. on Thursday morning. Moonlight will therefore be just a minor nuisance for meteor watchers. The Geminids can be seen with the naked eye under clear, dark skies over most of the world, though the best view is from the northern hemisphere. Observers will see fewer Geminids in the southern hemisphere, where the radiance doesn't climb very high over the horizon. Meteors appear all over the sky. Meteor showers are named after the location of the radiant, usually a star or constellation close to where they appear in the night sky. In case of the Geminid meteor shower, the meteors appear to come from a radiant in the constellation Gemini. It is not a comet, but an unusual asteroid called 3200 Python discovered in 1983. Generally, the meteor shower associated with the 3200 Python, a 5.1 km piece of rock, peaks around second week of December. Rocks and dust particles from space which are about to collide with the Earth's atmosphere are called meteorites, and those that streak through the atmosphere are called meteors. Generally, comets, which are chunks of ice having lots of dust, come close to the sun. By the sun's radiation, the ice melts and the dust and rocks are left behind along the orbit of the comet. By the friction in the atmosphere, the particles then burn up and give rise to not only a single bright streak in the sky, but numerous meteors called meteor showers.